All right, college baseball, after winning the GLIAC championship for the second straight year, the Davenport Panthers earned the right to host an NCAA regional this weekend. For a while this season, it didn't seem like this team had that type of success in its future. Panthers were only 7-13 after their first 20 games, but they started playing their best baseball when it counted the most. Now they've won 11 of the last 12 games, including 5 straight in the GLIAC tournament. The bats have come to life. The pitching's been solid. They'll try to keep it rolling when they take on the winner of Quincy versus Northwood on Thursday.
Well, it's been a crazy year because we started out probably the worst early start that we've ever had. We were 7-12, but guys have been playing really good right now. I mean, the grind of that tournament was unbelievable. I mean, I said that on Sunday, that I've been coaching a long time, and that was probably the most resilient group that I've ever coached.
Getting in a groove here and really finding ourselves, and hope to continue to keep the upward trajectory in our play and let that take over.